So from the student perspective, the Terry Center offers a wealth of opportunities and advantages that will be a great asset to our incoming classes. First of all, the facility is just beautiful, spacious, and filled with new technology that students really aren't exposed to other places. For instance, our cardiology department has a new biplanar fluoroscopy unit, electrophysiology, and these are just great things for students to be exposed to. In addition, just having additional space allows students to learn in a more relaxed environment where you aren't tripping over your fellow students or their patients while you're trying to give them treatments or do a physical exam. Second, one of the great things about the Terry Center is the expanded areas for education, or what we call rounds rooms. It's so important for students to be able to interact with faculty members one-on-one in a comfortable environment, and all of the services that are in the Terry Center have very nice rounds rooms for students to interact. And finally, one of the great things about the Terry Center is that by moving our specialty services to that new facility, we free up space in our old facility for expanding our current wellness program. This is really an area of our curriculum that's a little bit weak at the moment. We focus so much on our specialty services, but when it comes to primary care, we don't get as much exposure. So by expanding our wellness program for the pets of folks that are in the CVM community, we'll get more exposure to those areas and really round out our curriculum.